Personal brand image and style is all about being comfortable and confident with what you're wearing and also expressing the best version of you. You don't need to have a different outfit every day. You might just be able to liven up the outfits that you already have with these three tips. All right, so with your FAQ, and the question is, how do I create image impact with a limited wardrobe? So today, I'm sharing three styling tips to liven up your look. My first career was modeling, and I did that for 15 years. And for most of that time, we had to carry around a heavy bag with lots of accessories. And we had a range of shoes and necklaces and bangles, and sometimes even wigs, because those things weren't provided at that time. So it was up to us to make the outfits look good in photo shoots and also fashion parades. So my first tip is to invest in great accessories to liven up your outfit. Now, from modeling, I went on to television presenting and PR. Now, in TV, color is what's used to help presenters stand out and to look appealing to the audience. In the corporate world, PR, black was the color of choice, and it can look commanding and authoritative, but sometimes it can also look a little bit drab and a little bit severe. It's safe, but a lot of people do hide behind black because they think it's slimming. But if you had some color, the right color, in your outfit, that would flatter your face and highlight your features. So thirdly, the right fit. Not too baggy, because that can overwhelm you. And certainly too tight is never a good look either. So make sure the fit of your outfit is just right. So you're better off buying something that's a little bit too big and having it altered to fit. So even if you are shapely or slim, so the right cut and the right shapes can make you look great in your outfit. And of course, if you need any advice, just contact me at suecurrie.com.au. And just to recap, those three tips are accessories, colour and sizing. I hope that helps.